So, how are you doing? Today is the 8th of June 2020. Done some work on my layout and I thought I'd show you an update video. And one of the first things you see is this supermarket I made. Just something I kitbashed. Still needs some detailing, weathering done to it. I just thought it fits nicely in that corner there. Your grinder rolling by. Oh, and there's a cotton belt you in between. Now the supermarket is actually from Faller. I just adapted it for my needs, made it kind of smaller, made some changes to the roof and things like that. This was originally intended as a roof, and I decided to have a kind of metal sheathing roof. Made also some changes to the front. Cosmos supermarket. Got the entrance there. Two people are there. The background is just paper that lights up in the back. Same here. And just behind the model train shop, there's also kind of an add-on. Made it from leftovers from another kit. Now the little lumps, they're actually made from Busch. They were intended for end scale, but it fits nicely on HO scale. Not just to light over walkway. That's in there. Another lap there, police officer. Yes, I think she's asking for trouble. Don't know. Okay. Other policeman with his dog. All the new people walking down. That one is also new. And back in there, new woman with a child. Also new. Another new car. Also new. And also set up a couple of benches with people sitting. Running by nice and slowly. I like to run my trains at about 25 miles per hour. After all, this is supposed to be a mountain railroad. And another funny little thing. That woman has dropped her burger. Something I picked up for 25 euros each, that's about the same US dollars. Atlas, Wilks and Northern Alco, C24, and other blue box model, Wilks and Northern. SC40-2. Pennsylvania Gondola, Das ist ein Fitment 1980s Collection. But I do have a steam locomotive. And that will go nicely with it. Was about 7 euros. Same with this Burlington Northern hopper car. Because I usually collect then when Rio Grande Western Railroad. I got 2 sets of decals. So when I get another cheap second-hand loco, I can repaint it. Okay, thanks for watching. See you then. Know you've been a good friend, and that's in the thick and thin.